Right. So, Sarah, what about Mars do you think makes people so fascinated?
Well, there's really two things. One is the question of the finding out the truth about the potential prevalence and diversity of life in the universe. And the other is the potential for human life in the future. Can we become a spacefaring species? And Mars is the frontier. That's the test.